There are two methods in which excess salt could be removed from amla pickle. People make two types of amla pickle. One is the salted version and another is the spice version. In salted one, amlas are soaked in salt water, and in the spice version, they add spices like chili powder and other masalas. Now, let us look how to remove the excess of salt from the salted version. Now, in the first method, I would advise people to remove 3/4 of the brine or the salt water from the container in which the amlas are soaked. Now replace this with boiled and warm water to the same quantity in which it was originally filled in the container. What will happen is, when this is kept in for a day or two, with the reverse osmosis process, all the excess salt which was present in the amla will also get drained inside the water which is added. And after 2 or 3 days, when you taste the amlas, it would be less salty. Now for the method 2, that is the spicy version, you can add lemon juice. You can adjust the quantity according to the amount of the amla to be repaired. Now even edible vinegar also could be added and mixed well with the pickle and leave for one night. And, next day when you taste the pickle, you will find that it will have less of salt.